All right, we're finally back with some more Eminem. We're checking out the song Rap God. Let's get into it.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the sign for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic,
kill them all.
This slippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip-hop, you don't really want to get into a piece of match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak, backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, yak, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to...
Okay, hold up.
We have lyrics and I don't even know what we're saying.
It's been a while since we listened to Eminem. This feels fast to me.
Right?
But listening to him, it feels like he's jogging. Like he's jogging through these
lyrics.
Like
he can go much faster.
Exactly. But to me, this feels fast. I'm having trouble keeping up.
Yeah, like I was sitting there like trying to like read the lyrics and I was still like...
I want to catch all the wordplay stuff and I can't. But what I did get, he said...
Period maxi pad.
Yeah, these rappers having a rough time period, something by hitting them a maxi pad.
Yes. And 1 minute and, like, all and 17 the syllable seconds, we got
stuff
a bar.
He's doing, I would love to catch it all. Not going to happen.
It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard.
Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will it be true for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Pakin, WAQK.Rin, Yellow Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct him into the motherfucking Rakim. Low Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off of blanking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's
like
gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy.
Okay, like when did this come out?
I don't know. Probably a while ago, as much as he's using the F word.
I was like, the whole looking boy thing, that's from way back.
That's
like from my childhood,
did
you know?
Is this where it originated?
I honestly don't know. I just remember it was a whole viral thing. We used to joke on each other using that.
And what did you say?
We kind of did it explicitly, though.
What did you
like looking
sort
A
of
boy,
say?
You know what I mean?
Okay, but like, what about looking at boy? Like, what did you say? Like, before
like
you
what he's doing,
you
just joke on someone and say, looking at boy.
Okay. So like, bald head looking at boy. Like, you say it like that.
Yeah, you're trying to say something funny. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay. I got you.
It'd be like, milk the head looking at boy.
Oh!
You get what I'm saying? So
okay, gotcha.
You know what I mean? But then you catch the Walk a Flock of Flame reference in there?
No.
When he said Walk a Flock of Flames?
No.
Okay.
Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor, I'll be Odin, be Rodin. I'm omnipotent, let off. And I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting.
and I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it'll come trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphed into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you I'm for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabit has made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's passing into a man while he paid piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. It's coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a human.
What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm gonna rise. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Throwing loose your stuff, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice, still chunky but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Ooh, I like what he did with the tongue and the tongue and the tongue. Like, he's speaking tongues and tongue in cheek. And
yeah, he was doing a lot.
Oh my gosh, I wonder when he, like, how does his mind, like, say, okay, 3 sentences back, I'm gonna bring this up, and then 3 sentences later, I'm gonna bring this. Like, how does he, like, keep his train of thought with different topics simultaneously? You know what I mean?
You just gotta be Eminem.
Remind me of those people who, like, walk around and they, like, blah, 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 they got, like, a whole lot of conversation, and, like, you're like, whoa. You know what I mean? Like, what are you talking about? But they're actually talking about a whole bunch of stuff at once.
Did you catch the superhero bars? He's talking about something about Krypton and Asgard. I don't know much about superheroes. Isn't that like some Thor and Loki stuff?
Oh, Thor. He did mention Thor and Loki.
Okay.
Yeah. That's all I got.
Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot going on. That's why I listed a few more times.
Yeah, right?
I liked it too. I feel like he had a message. Like, message to his haters. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and it was like he's not as popular as he used to be, but he's still a rap god.
Right. And, like, that's all haters love, too. Can't wait till they see him fall off so they can just come around hating.
Talk about, yeah. They can act like he was never who he is.
Right.
Wow. That was very, very lit. Wow. I felt actually slow listening to it. I was like, dang, you know? Like, I was literally, I had a moment, and I was like, dang, this must be sometimes what it's like when people, like, can't keep, like, when you just talk in circles around people, they can't keep up. Like, this must be what it feels like.
And then he also addressed the whole, they said he should have less women hate in his lyrics and whatnot. Uh-huh. It's basically, that's his life experience. I feel that's what most artists do, except the ones that are just faking a lifestyle to try and get clout.
Yeah.
But most artists rap about their life experience, and most of our life experiences are not politically correct.
Fact.
You know, it's not all pretty. And he may, I don't know, he said a battered woman. I don't know anything about that.
Remember
but
his
even
mom,
if he's rapping
yeah.
about that, that's his. He's sharing his life experience.
Yeah, didn't his
I don't
his
think
mom
he's condoning
like,
that kind of behavior. Mm, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, yeah. he had a rough life, so.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where'd it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.